Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Komal cover Shekhawat and I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I'm going to discuss the topic how to run Hausman test in EViews. See, there are two types of model to estimate the individual country specific effects. One is fixed effect model and the other one is random effect model. Now the question is, how do we decide whether the fixed effect model is more appropriate or random effect model is more appropriate? So for that, Hausman test is run. So Hausman test helps us to decide whether to proceed with fixed effect model or to proceed with the random effect model. So for that, first of all, you need to import your data file in EViews, and after that, we need to estimate a regression equation. So for that, select your all the variables. First, the dependent variable followed by all the independent variables. So after selecting your variables, open these as equation. So here you can see the regression equation is mentioned. The first one is the dependent variable and rest others are the independent variables. So there are four independent variables in my model, and see here that is for the constant, okay? You can write C after the dependent variable also here while running a regression equation, or you can write it at the end. So you can go either way, that's not a problem here. Now, go to panel options and here select cross section wherein you need to select random, okay? I'll tell you the reason in a while. After selecting random, click OK. So these are the regression results. Now go to view and select fixed random effects testing, and then go to correlated random effects Hausman test, okay? So these are the correlated random effects. So you need to first select the random, okay, then only you can run the Hausman test. Click OK. So these are the results for the Hausman test. Now in case of Hausman test, the null hypothesis is that random effect model is more appropriate, whereas the alternative hypothesis states that fixed effect model is more appropriate. Now we apply here the thumb rule. If the probability value is less than 5% level of significance, then we reject the null hypothesis, okay? That is, we are rejecting that random effect model is more appropriate. So thus, this means that Hausman test is suggesting that fixed effect model is more appropriate for this particular data set, because here the probability value, as you can see, this probability value is less than 5% level of significance. And if the probability value is less than 5% level of significance, you reject your null hypothesis. Okay, so it means that we are accepting the alternative hypothesis, that is fixed effect model is appropriate for this particular data set. So this is how we can decide whether the fixed effect model is more appropriate or random effect model is more appropriate for our data set. Okay, once you have decided that whether fixed effect model is appropriate or random effect model is appropriate, you need to proceed with that particular test only, and you need to report the regression coefficients of that particular model only. So like in this case, fixed effect model is appropriate. So while reporting the results or regression coefficients, I need to proceed with the fixed effect model, and I need to present the regression coefficients of fixed effect model. Okay, so in the next video, I will be discussing how to find out the regression coefficients in case of fixed effect model and how to find out the same in case of random effect model. So do watch the video, and thanks for watching. I hope you like the video. Thank you.